The role of the father or the mother is to give birth. Really, to give birth. Not just physically. Physically, it is very easy, hormonal, chemical, simply biology. Really, to give birth. Hardly anybody succeeds. To be a father or the mother is not something physical. It is not about having sex, getting impregnated, bearing a baby, nursing it. It is about not only giving a body, but also about taking the kid to that which is beyond the body. That's the role of parents, to not only give the body, but also then unburden the child of the body.
So what happens if the father, because of their patterns, can't, you know, like circulate the flow of love to the children? What happens to the child? Like,
bad.
The child?
Bad.
Yeah, but what will the child do? How the child takes the responsibility?
We see this world around us. That's what happens when those kids become adults. Violent, loveless, insecure. You see, you look at the number of trees that have been hacked down. It's the work of somebody who was once a child. You look at the shops down the road. You look at the quantity of liquor flowing at the crossing. You look at the animals being butchered. All the shops selling lamb, mutton, chicken and the rest of it. What do you think? Those butchers were born adults. They too were once kids. And if you are a kid who does not have really illuminated parents, then it's very bad for you.
So it's a bad karma. Is it a conclusion?
Just bad. Just bad.
But it's there are many instances or many examples where there are very bad childhood. Traumatic, yes, childhood. Yes, yes. They lived in a foster home, yes, and they excel in the life like anything.
Yes, yes.
I mean, there are,
yeah, see, that is called,
of examples where such
that is called grace. That can happen.
Yeah. So
that can happen. But would you rather abdicate your own loving responsibility and say that grace will take care of everything and you will militate against grace? Grace is always ready to shower upon the kid. But what if parents block the grace?
So that's what I want to ask. What is the parent block?
Bad.
What is the solution?
Don't block. Don't block.
How can we see that?
They are unaware. By not being what you are. Your relationship with the kid cannot change till you continue to be what you are.
I presume she is asking about her parents.
Yeah.
Both ways.
Oh, that way. From the perspective of the kid,
yes,
not the parent.
Yeah, yeah.
Is the kid still a kid? Where is the kid?
Maybe
I thought I was talking to a parent.
No.
Where is the kid?
She, I'm the kid.
There is no kid. You are an adult. So leave the kid behind, that's all. Once you leave the kid behind, you also leave all that behind which the kid went through. All the conditioning, all the rubbish. They can ask about kids. It's pertinent and relevant. The others cannot, because there is nobody else here who is a kid. Yet, we carry the kid within us. You know of all that, right? The child ego state and the rest of that. Why must you still carry that state within you? The kid should have been left behind. Yes, the kid was conditioned, and it happens with everybody. With some it happens a little more severely, but really it happens with everybody. Now leave the kid behind. You're no more a kid.
The same thing is happening with our own child also. Same pattern may repeat or how?
If you repeat that which had been happening, then it would be repeated with the kid as well. So break free. You're no more a kid.